Do it again.
Giving us this great opportunity to expose our creativity in the society. And same time, I hope people come forward to help and assist Veeratana what their possibility is. Thank you. Hope to see all of you in our city. Thank you.
I'm at the Mahavihara Temple, Buddhist temple in Brickfields, and this is my friend, Reverend Dato. Is it Dato Sri?
Dato Dhammaratna. Yeah.
Dhammaratna, and he runs an orphanage. Amongst other many, many, many charitable, noble things he does, he runs an orphanage. What's the orphanage called?
Veeratana Welfare Society.
And how can they find this?
Okay, you can go to our website or Facebook. You can find our addresses. Then again, we are actually running orphanage and also home and women's shelter home and mobile medical unit and then again mobile the tuition center for the poor children and many other community activities we are organizing. We have about 15 centers to serve the community, and so this children are grown up from my home, and now I try my best to expose to the public because they are not used to public, and then they can go to the society and work. So that's why I ask them to come and help my office during
very nice time.
And the different one, like I'm training her to be a what do you call a public relations officer, then they are doing admin work. And so at least when they go out of the home, they got a good future, better future. So that's why slowly I'm trying my best to educate them during this period. So physically. And then they are attending other classes to go forward for their life. And so we are all fully depend on public donation. So because we know underprivileged people in this country is many. So regardless of any race or religion, our door is open to anybody. And during this time, the COVID time, they have already in the home, they follow SOP. We did not allow anybody to keep in touch with them, and very strictly, we have been looking after them. So of course, since we are dependent on the public donations, but these 2 years really affected us. Nobody wants to come to this time, nobody wants to give donations. But we managed to go through this situation. But hopefully, at this moment, we are hoping as soon as possible COVID disappear and we give them a better service for them. So with that good intentions, I'm trying my best to educate them different angle so they will be able to move forward their life.
I will definitely assist in any way I can. Yeah. What is the name of the orphanage?
Beg your pardon?
What is the name of the orphanage?
Veeratana Welfare Society.
Can you spell it?
Huh?
Spell it. It's okay. Huh? I have the card.
Yeah.
I'll put a picture of the card there and I'll take it from there.
Okay.
So these are not underprivileged kids. These are blessed women. They're blessed. They're blessed by Him. They're blessed by God. They're blessed. So they're not underprivileged. They're actually specially privileged. They're very blessed. What's your name?
Prashni.
Show me your face very quickly. What's your name?
Prashni.
Freshly.
Freshly, yeah.
Freshly. How old are you, Freshly?
18.
How long have you been with the Reverend here?
16 years.
16 years?
Since young.
You want to tell him anything? You want to say thank you? You want to say anything?
I'm so thankful for him to bless me and let me stay with him. To treat me well.
You're very lucky, yeah?
Yeah.
You're very beautiful and very well spoken. Thanks to him, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bless you.
Who's the second one here? Number two? What's your name?
Kuisi.
Fui?
Fui Zi.
Fui Zi, how old are you?
I'm 19.
How long have you been with the orphanage? Can you bring your face
nine
down?
9 or 10 years.
How much?
9 or 10 years.
9 or 10 years. Do you want to say something special to him?
Thank you for...
It's okay, just speak your heart.
Thank you.
He's been very helpful, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
What do you plan to do in your life? When you move forward, what do you want to do?
Maybe photo.
Photo. Mm. Something to do with photography.
Mm.
Very nice, very nice. Number three. Hi, what's your name?
Sujata. Sujata.
Sujata. How do you spell it?
S-U-J-A-H-T-A.
Sujata. Show me your face. How old are you, Sujata?
19.
19. Do you want to say anything to this greatness beside you?
No.
You want to say thank you?
Thank you.
Tell him.
Thank you.
How long have you been with him?
Oh, the 19 years. He was born in my place.
You were born here? You're very lucky. You are so... Do you know how lucky you are? You're very, very lucky. You're very, 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 very lucky. And what do you want to become when you grow up?
You want to be a doctor? You want to be a lawyer? Or you want to be a... Is it asking?
No. You will one day find out, yeah?
No.
So you want to say thank you to him?
Thank you. You look
very nice. Very nice. Very nice. You're very blessed. You know that, right? So, if anybody, you understand what's going on here. So, please, please, don't talk God and don't come here. Show me what you get. Don't talk about God. Come here and be God-like. Donate money, donate time, donate whatever they, I was going to say hell, but whatever they need, donate. Talk to the great Reverend Dato here. Come here, help the Mahavihara Buddhist Temple, help his orphanage. Come here and you see, this is the outcome. You have beautiful, beautiful people growing up here, and they are better than you, me, and everybody else. This is thanks to his dedication. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
And you're always very special to me.
Yeah.
I'll come back and see you. I'll connect with you. I'll make sure this goes.
One day, we can go to our center. Interview with our people.
Anytime you want,
yeah.
I will come.
Okay.
I've got your number. I will message you, and then we'll take it from there.
Yeah.
With the great Dato and his proteges. Here, say bye-bye, say mahalo. Say mahalo, bye-bye, say bye-bye. Thank you so much, sir.
Okay, thank you
so much. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. With the Dato, with his people, JC at the Mahavihara Temple in Brickfields, Kuala Lumpur. Happy Chinese New Year, people. Out. I don't